road to sectionals continues tonight for Illinois High School Volleyball with lots of teams competing in the regional championships. We start at Orion hosting Riverdale in the regional final. First set, Chargers setter Lainey Kuhner sets Avery Knupp on the outside. It's shanked for the kill. Orion up one. After the serve, this time it's the other Knupp. Elliot swinging right through the blockers. Yeah, no one can get there, and she is hyped up. Still in the first, Kuhner uses her knuckles on this one to save the ball after the pass, and it's Madison Reed finding the wide open backcourt. Look at that. Chargers take first set. Riverdale not backing down, though. Kennedy Willemkin swings from the outside right in between the blockers for a kill. Rams send it to a third set. Jumping to set point of the third, Orion pulling away, and it's the tip from Claire Weber that seals the deal for the Chargers. Orion wins over Riverdale in three sets, heading to sectionals for the third year in a row.
Very proud. I'm going to get emotional. We've had a really tough season this year compared to the past, and we pushed through a lot of different things, and getting this win was huge for us just because of all the adversity we had at the beginning of the season.
We were very excited. We knew, though, that we needed to play clean, and we needed to push ahead because, obviously, we've had this rivalry all season, past season, so we really wanted it. We were working our butts off, and we knew that we were playing for each other, so we were trying to stay as calm and as clean as possible.
We've had some seniors that we lost last year, but we've just learned this year to fight through the hard and to adjust to anything that comes our way. And that's really what we've learned this year, like with a newer team.